I should hurry to the island before the relic is sold.
Europe, we're innocent.
My position, Gerech.
Hey! No one keeps an eye.
Simon.
A lot of oil. More than a village of this size would need.
You people owe us money, so pay up! Tihun's orders!
I painted the word on my door.
Hasn't he trampled us enough?
Huh? It is...
Ra, bless you, Neb. Two less of those vultures walking the Black Land.
You have many troubles here.
Tihon's men are the least of it. People disappear every day. To the cursed lands, all those damned bandits.
Bandits are taking people. Why?
Why do bandits do anything? For their own fiendish reasons. Beggars and crooks to a man.
High position, Gere.
This idol. Who is it? Crude and simply carved.
I painted the word on my door.
Not a typical village fire. This looks ceremonial.
You! He placed seed in women. He is the nurse in the womb. He will take all who refuse to bow before him. Bow! Bow!
When you rise, they die. When you rise, they die. When you rise, they die. Die, fie, die, fie.
Any Sigiriet?
Why, physician Gereth?
I will say it, Jehuti, just like you taught us. You...
What game are you playing, child?
It is not a game. I am making a ceremony to the sun.
To Ra?
No, to the true god.
Where did you learn that?
Jehuti. He protected us, saves us from the cursed one. But they stole him away.
Someone took Jehuti? Who?
Bad men. When you dawn, they die. Oh! We fall at the feet of the king, the lord, the sun, our god!
Release the dice, damn you!
Seven times and seven
I
times.
I pray for the throw of Aphrodite. Two sixes and the pot is mine.
Jehuti must be the priest the bandits took. He will know more about this curse.
Ollyiceman! What do you think?
I have nothing you want, thieves.
I should be cautious around here.
My people need my protection. Release me from this prison. I have nothing you want.
My lord, my son, my god!
Got you!
My people need my protection.
What?
I'm going to kill you!
What?
My people need my protection. Release me from this prison. I have nothing you want, thieves. My king, my lord, my son, my god!
Bandits were afraid of Jahuti. They must believe he can summon the wrath of the heretic king.
Release me from this prison.
Who are you that does Akhenaten's bidding?
Let us escape this place.
It is not just me you save, Seni.
Hey, what? Should not have come here.
The soul god's rays will scorch you. Lord Ate, protect he who fights for us. The Aten grants us sanctuary. You risked your life for mine.
The curse. I must have what you know.
He has killed many. I was trying to purify his shrine at the farm, but the bandits took me. They fear the Aten comes at my command.
You worship the heretic?
Akhenaten. We offer our piety. Songs and rituals, and he does not come for us. I can show you, but the farm, the animals rot. They must be burned.
I will go to the farm. In return, you will tell me what you know of the Pharaoh.
Yes, yes. We must resume our nightly rituals. Find me at the southern farm after the sun sets and the corruption is gone.
Clear the way! Buy me some time! I must push on! Cyrus will not be kind, bastard!
If nothing else, the decaying animals will no longer taint the land.
Thank you.
Idol!
The priest said to find him after the sunset. They will be made. They will be making preparations for their nightly ritual.
Yes, it is me.
Amun be praised.
The actor, the poet, the musician. I am the one they call Fire Eyes. The singer from Memphis.
Memphis? You are a long way from that city, Neb.
I am pining for my lyre.
Your... what?
My instrument. She sank to the depths of the Black Waters. Lost in those Philistines sunk our ship downriver.
Everyone is a music critic.
She paid me a king's ransom to sing at her villa. How could I know that money came from smuggling wine? Would you find it? I will give you my fee from the Lotus.
I should hurry to the island before the relic is sold.
Ni heruye! Fa'ab tepi!
Jiru tepi!
Beja heru!
Hecta! Randim hetsim!
Decision, Gere. They did look any quiet.
Not to draw attention here.
Hey.
I'll have your guts out!
Any sigiriet?
Oh! High position, Gere.
Huh? Not a heroine!
Hey, just a owl!
Kochertian?
Meet me here after the sun sets. You will understand then.
right position, Gerech.
Whoa. I've done what you asked.
Then we cannot act too soon, for the sake of all who make the farmlands their home. Please, Baik, join us for the ritual. See how we appease the Pharaoh Akhenaten. You protected me and my people. Come, you should take part in our ceremony.
Who is this man that aids us? He must be important, or Jehuti would not allow it.
Will you honor him by gathering the sacred silica? Place it in the hands of the true king. Then you will see the strength of our hymns to this old god. You rise, perfect, singular, on the horizon of the skies. The god that created all beings. God without equal, your form, the living Aten, risen and resplendent, distant and near. Lord of the two lands, son of Ra, the one living on Maat, your strength lives within these offerings, sparse but unbroken.
He has given him a great honor.
As long as they stand,
sacred quartz upon the statues of the Aten,
he will live in the Aten. Please, Bayek. Oh, living Aten, rejoice in your son, enfolding him in your rays. Living forever.
A light, a light! The soul god shines his rays upon us.
When you rise, they live. When you set, they die. Splendid, you rise. Have the scales fallen from your eyes?
You believe the Pharaoh Akhenaten is the son of the Aten?
I believe that his power is fearsome. In return for honoring him, we have our lives. Can you say the same for those who bow before Amun?
This cult is heresy. What texts even speak of Akhenaten?
One. In the Theban archive. But that chisel, Tichon, has closed the library to all but his thugs and thieves.
I will find a way in.
Look for a statue in the archives, pointing towards some crumbling scrolls. One speaks of the Aten and a temple lost for centuries. You think that we worship an abomination? That I'm damning my people?
I cannot judge the path you took. Not when mine is strewn with the dead.
I hope you find all you seek, friend.
Finding Akhenaten's temple should lead me closer to the relic. And who has it?
Sigiriad.
Whoa.
Whoa.
position, Gere.
Hey, keep your weapon close to hand.
You there! Stop!
Jehuti said that the statue pointed him to the scroll. Temple door is hidden. There is a scrawled note here. Tihon's men are also looking for Akhenaten sanctuary. Fine work. But this isn't the statue I am looking for. Temple of the Aten. Fed the son in the womb of his mother, the great royal wife queen Tae, the beauteous, the long-haired. Pharaoh Akhenaten holding a relic. So did the sun die. He denied the gods, all of them, including the Theban triad. The royal palace of Akhenaten, watched over by the Akhenaten and his beloved wife, Nefer-Nefru Aten Nefertiti. The Aten, O sole god without equal, your eternal resting place will live forever. If the Pharaoh had the relic, then who has it now? Isidora must... Isidora must face the truth. This is not Amun's will. I need to speak to her, see how I can put the Pharaoh to rest.
Was Nefer?
Shem en Nisu. Anetem.
Serabim Septi.
Tia Ayetai Relo.
The curse yields another grim harvest. Did you find the answer in the farmlands?
I found this.
You dare bring this into Amun's house?
I found it in a temple dedicated to the apostate Akhenaten. What is he holding?
He worshipped the disk of the sun, the Aten.
It is not the sun he is holding. It is the relic I seek. This and the man who has it now are behind the curse, not Amun. Amun's will, huh? That he sends a heretic, the Pharaoh who denounced him.
Tuya, no. I sent her out into Thebes, told her she would be safe. I did this.
Ahenaten still walks. He is the key to the relic.
I have been blind. Hiding behind Amun's veil. Can this truly
be? Isidora!
This may not be Amun, but Amun can stop him.
This is not the gods. Don't you understand?
The Lord to the limit still holds dominion over Thebes. And I am Amun's wife. The people need to know that he still hears their cries.
Then tell me his will.
A single speck of dust from a god statue of Amun. It would purify Ahenaten's resting place in the valley amongst the true kings. But Tihon has taken everything of value from the temples and the tombs. We have nothing left.
This is not the first time I've heard of his thievery. His men harassed the farmlands.
He lords it over us. Struts like a scorpion around Hatshepsut's temple.
Then I will find him and his spoils.
Bayek. The man who has your relic. What will you do when you find him?